This is Chili. He's 1 year old. And he's got a lot of energy. So we just want to give him some pets and some relaxation so he settles down for bed. He's got a little sheep toy he loves to play with. He likes belly rubs. His fur is really soft. The white patch in the middle. The fur in his ears is the softest part of his whole body. But we like the bellies, don't we? I like to use a little bit of nails when I scratch him, not just rubbing. He really likes being scratched behind the neck, even his arms, pretty much everywhere. And a little massage on his hands. Rub the face. Starting to get very sleepy. His eyes are fighting to stay open. I guess he doesn't want it anymore. At least decided to return. Get some more scratches. I read an article today that petting your dog is beneficial for both the human and the pupper to reduce stress and anxiety. It's definitely true. Just he's so soft and so fun to pet. I'd put a little black bar there. Chili is a part terrier, part chihuahua, part dachshund. Which basically means he has a lot of energy and he loves barking at squirrels. Not sure if he'll like the brush. I usually just do it with hands. Brush probably feels really good too. He looks a little bit concerned, but it's gonna be okay. Right, chilly boy? Get some head scratches. Kind of a windy day here. Windy and rainy. Actually, you can hear the wind. He wants to know what's happening outside. Dogs need about 16 to 18 hours of sleep a day. That's why we often see them snoozing. Lots of pets and massage are good for animals too. They've got aches and pains in their muscles and their joints, just like we do. A little chin hair. Having a couple licks. A big yawn. Oh, geez, Chili. That's a lot. A lot of times when Chili's really relaxed, he'll just start licking. A very licky dog. those little puppy eyes trying to close. Only 1 year old, so that's still pretty young for a pup. Not quite a baby anymore, but doing lots of naps and pets and love, and I guess dogs do all the time. It's kind of getting gross now, so. Good morning. See, the softest parts of him are his ears, and there's this like little patch right on his chest that's also super soft where a few different hair directions meet. And right by his whiskers on his face is also super soft. Time for sleep, Chili. Chili boy.